horoscope.
Gentlemen, this is the last question. You're all done, gentlemen. You can actually breathe. Gentlemen, where would you place you?
Disney cruising for the first time.
We love cruising.
You know what I mean by discover the magic. Getting it on. Horizontal mambo. Whoopee, sir, whoopee. The most interesting place!
What's the question? I'm sorry, it's the most
interesting place. The ballpark you got.
Yeah, I think about that one.
Was it daytime or nighttime?
Daytime.
No.
Was it around any holiday?
No. But that was so interesting.
Were there people around?
Yeah, that top. Totally
front seat and back seat.
Oh, damn. Outside. Oh, I can't remember. I'm sorry.
You were on the car?
I think we were in the back seat, I think. I don't know.
I really know her name. She's new. I've never seen her before.
Manual automatic transmission. I'm kidding. No, that's fine. The most interesting place you discovered the magic.
That would have to be the movie theater park. Oh no, sorry. On the plane going down to Florida last year.
I don't know how that happened. And that's the weird part. I thought it was my usual. What's your name? Remember this gay guy, Trish? He was awesome. You know who I'm talking about. The gay short guy. He's kind of like Mexican looking.
Mahaka.
I can't remember his name at the moment.
Mahaka.
I was hoping he was on board, but I don't think he is.
Where?
Whoa.
Arabia.
Of
he was actually our quiz director when you were on the fantasy with me.
It was her, right?
The back seat of my car.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Wooden connections.
Somewhere near Chatsford, Pennsylvania.
PA?
Were we in motion at the time?
No.
You just pulled over to the side of the road?
We pulled over, yes.
Were you in motion and then pulled over?
Yes.
Pulled over.
Very good. What's up, nighttime?
Nighttime.
Nighttime. Yes. Can y'all please make some noise for my fabulous gentlemen?
Woo! Be back, guys.
Welcome.